The Ring is a Western remake of the Japanese film Ringu. It sets up a cursed videotape that, once watched, will kill the viewer in 7 days. After a group of teenagers die mysteriously at the same time, the aunt of one of the victims, Rachel, played by Naomi Watts, begins her investigation to find out what happened. She soon discovers the tape for herself, and after watching it, realizes she only has 1 week to solve the case before she also dies. The movie is a rainy, moody mystery story that leads us on several twists and turns, discovering the meaning of the tape, as well as who the mystery girl on the tape is. The film does have a few convenient plot points, as well as some that are unnecessary, but overall the dreaded atmosphere and the setup are too good to pass up on. The scares are limited, but when they hit, they will surprise you. Especially that ending. There's an entire franchise of these movies between the Japanese and American series, but out of all of them, this is the one I recommend that you definitely see.